So next up is a character that during the beta, I enjoyed playing with him, even though I didn't use him as much. He's definitely a character that fits my playstyle as Berserker. Definitely an up-close and personal type of character. A lot of great combo potential. Ridiculously strong. He gives up some of his life for combo damage. He can trade life for combo damage. You know, he's one of those type of characters. You know, as long as he's doing damage, he doesn't care what happens to himself. That's the true definition of a Berserker. Special enhancing move that unlocks the power of Bloodlust, improving the offensive power, mobility, and performance of some attacks. White damage is received while the skill is active. Will be deactivated by any of the following actions: sustaining an attack, using an MP skill, using conversion. This is a good way to pull him in. This initial attack hits a downed opponent, briefly becomes invulnerable to stolen moves, suitable as a counterattack for interrupting airborne opponents. However, this move must be used with caution and invulnerable, you know, afterwards. A blood sword. Projectile attack up. You'll have more priority even when guarded against, making useful for successful attacks. What's that? Attack or reviving situations. Alright, let's see what's here. Successfully landing this move will recover all of your white damage. Okay. Ooh, this move effect is enhanced and offensive. That's a little bit more damage. Outrage break. First slash cannot be guarded against while crouching. Okay. So it's an overhead. Projectile type attack hits downed opponents. You will have new priority even when guarded against, making it a good move for starting your offense. So I wonder. Let me see. I'm gonna burn all your gauge on that though. So ghost slash. Sweeping forces knockdown on airborne opponents. Good against airborne opponents and easy to apply pressure move. Downward skill is useful as anti-air move as well as power execution. So if I wanted to, let's see. Takes a couple tries, but look at it. So we got Gore Cross. Can be used for defensive fights to shut down approaching opponents. Use this move to keep the opponents at a distance in check. Definitely want to stay in that state. Let's see. We got Mountainous Wheel. Forces opponent not down, hits down opponents. Use this move to jump over low attacks or as a combo finisher. Blood Smash. It's overhead, cannot be guarded against while crouching. Good for applying pressure or starting offensive in the air. Ash Fork. That's a dive. Utilize trajectory change. There's no way you can grab him out of mid air. There's no way you can grab him. So recovers HP based on damage inflicted. Enables you to recover HP based on upon successfully landing attacks. Recovers HP consumed from using Frenzy, allowing you to continue attacking aggressively. So basically, all I'm gonna awaken stuff, I definitely want to use this. Character people.